नमस्कार, वेलकम बैक टू योगा फिटनेस विद प्रियंका शर्मा। द फिफ्थ पोस्चर इज हलासना, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। हला मीन्स अ प्लाउ, द शेप ऑफ विच द पोस्चर रिजेंबल्स, हेंस द नेम। इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ सर्वांगासन विच आई हैव शोन इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो। टेक्निक फॉर हलासन, लाई डाउन इन अ सुपाइन पोजिशन, रेज योर लेग्स अप टू 30 डिग्री एंगल। After few seconds, raise your legs further up to 60 degree angle and maintain. Now slowly bring the legs at 90 degree angle. Pressing both the hands, bring the legs little towards the head. Continue the bending of legs till toes touch the ground and then stretch your legs backward as far as possible. Remember, do not bend legs at the knees while raising them up. Do not raise the legs by jerking them. So make sure that you go very smoothly. Then you can stretch your hands in front, you can interlock your fingers, and you will have a very good stretch right coming from your shoulder blades to your wrist. Feel that effect and keep breathing. Do not force yourself. The moment you find uncomfortable, you can relax at any point. The benefit of this asana is it affects and it gives an extra supply of blood to the spine. Also, it is very good for those who want to improve their flexibility of their spine. But only make sure those who have cervical spondylitis, high blood pressure, stiffness in their spine, they should practice it carefully. Then while coming down, you will come in the same manner. Slowly rest your feet. This is halasana. Now the key point here is you have to maintain your hips pointing up to the ceiling. Knees are micro bend, so you're not hyper extending your chin to collarbone. Alternate method for halasana, those who cannot perform without the wall, you can keep the distance between the wall and your head as per your height. So first you will lift your leg up and with little pressure with the anti-gravity, you will lift your hip up, holding your hip or back, and then rest your feet completely on the wall. You can keep adjusting your body as per your height, and then week after week, you will see the improvement. You will see that your toes are reaching towards the ground. So this is how you practice halasana. Thanks for watching this video. Do subscribe, like, and comment below. Did you check my previous video of the series? Then go check it out. Thank you. Stay blessed.